Buyondo Pade and Juliet Buyondo are the owners of Paju Farm, seated on 7 acres at Kamuli A village in Njeru sub-county in Buikwe district. Buyondo is among the many Ugandans who are competing in the Best Farmers Competition, which is organized by Vision Group, the Dutch Embassy in Uganda, KLM, DFCU Bank, among others. Buyondo keeps four types of cows, namely Frisian, Jersey, Guernsey, and Ashi, and he explains dairy farming. He also explains how and why he keeps the four types of cattle.
Because the milk that I get from a Jersey is quite different from the milk I get from a Frisian cow.
Buyondo explains that Mbiko became small and this prompted him to buy the 7 acres where he's currently settled. At the moment, he has 23 cows on zero grazing. He has divided the land into portions where he has taken the kraal, grows pasture, and is now constructing a nice home for his family.
Here I can appeal to government if really we can get people who are concerned and people who know what they are doing, so that we buy proper drugs for our animals.
He further explains how he's able to feed the cows and why he doesn't keep bulls at his farm, and also why he uses artificial insemination.
I have good breeds now just by my own way of making them produce better. I started buying old cows from farmers around.
Buyondo milks 9 cows and gets 120 liters per day. He says he sells some of the milk at the farm and the other at the nearby centers.
I take the milk myself. 2, I earn a living. 3, I have managed to educate my children, all of them to university level, and other things, because I can afford to drive a car. Because when I sell a cow, I can always afford a car.
Buyondo says he gets 240,000 per day and 192,000 on wholesale. He explains how he handles his employees at the farm.
There are people who are staying in town and they have a land which is dormant in the villages. Zero grazing units is very ideal for them if they can really see what is going on.
The cow dung from the farm is used for manure. Biamire Gerald, a worker at Paju Farm, explains how he has benefited from this farm.
I want to start up a business whereby we want to start up doing yogurt on our farm, whereby we can sell it on a large scale to other people who are in need of the product.
Report compiled by Sulaiman Motebi for the news.